Well, here's the final setup. Cone going straight into the starter hive, an entrance for the bees that are in there. There's eggs in there and some brood and some bees. And these bees will eventually discover this entrance and start using it. I'll be back in 6 weeks.